sucks that you're constantly learning new things. So,
what are you doing?
Synopsis of the first tablet, lamentation over the desolation of Sumer. How the gods fled their cities as the nuclear cloud spread. The debates in the council of the gods, the fateful decision to unleash the weapons of terror. The origin of the gods and the awesome what? Weapons on Nibiru. What? Nibiru's north south.
What a jerk. A dwindling atmosphere. Cut the light off. We don't need the light on.
To obtain gold to shield the atmosphere fail. Alalu, a usurper, uses nuclear weapons.
Well, it ruins my lighting, though. It saves on electricity.
Disposes Alalu. Alalu steals a spacecraft and escapes from Nibiru. The first tablet. So now we're reading from the first tablet. Here we go. The words of the Lord Enki, firstborn son of Anu, who reigns on Nibiru. With heavy spirit, I utter laments that are bitter, fill my heart.
You don't have it in there.